Hey everybody, VelronTech here, and today I'm going to give my first impressions of the Resurrection Remix Rom for the Galaxy S3. Flashing this ROM was a breeze and only took a couple of minutes. Looking at the ROM, you didn't have much bloatware and it is mostly stock Android experience, but you can fully customize this ROM as this have a support for Stratum. Leaving the G apps aside, we have a audio effects and magisk root manager instead of SuperSU root manager. Talking about the customizations, we have a huge variety of configurations. We can customize the status bar, we can customize the panels, we can add some quick gestures, lock screen, and also disable the hard buttons and enable on-screen keys, although I think that's a waste of space. And it works pretty snappy considering that the device is almost 5 years old. This ROM makes this device feel like any other smartphone in the price range of $100, and that is pretty impressive. Multitasking is above average as well, and RAM usage is about 300 MB, so not bad at all. Talking about battery life, you can get about 3 to 5 hours screen on time, and that is once again great for a phone that is 5 years old. And that is it for my video. If you want to see the full review, make sure to smash that like button and subscribe to the channel and comment down below whether you want the full review or not. That is it for this video. This is VelronTech and I'm signing out. Peace.